It's gonna be a big fight. It's gonna be something very special para México, porque son dos gran peleadores. I have a lot of love and respect por este vato Jaime Munguía. But to this piece of shit, motherfuck you to my left. Hey, my friend. Hey, you try to finesse me, carnal. You try to steal it, my money. You try to steal my ferry. Pero ¿sabes qué? I'm gonna get it. Tengo mis abogados ready, porque we're ready to stand on business. And after I knock out you, fighter, te voy a partir tu mouse, carnal. Te voy a cachetear. And everybody in the crowd is gonna catch a second-hand contact high, porque va a salir polvo. ¡Taz! Y ¿sabes qué, bro? I'm gonna knock you out of your weekend attire, porque ya sé que under your clothes tienes tu otro pinche clothes. And you already know what I know. De que tú andabas allá en el PDD party, y yo me fui del PDD party a las 10, carnal. And you stayed all night. And the next day, you try to act like you don't know what happened ahí en el PDD party, pero ¿sabes qué? They have tapes, and I bought the tapes porque I have camaradas en el FBI, and when they went into the house de P. Diddy, le dije, hey, carnal, mochate, I pay whatever, porque I have dirt on you, doggy, and after I knock out your pinche fighter, a ti también te voy a sacar el mole, carnal, and everybody's gonna see that I am the real big fucking big cinnamon, carnal, and nobody better mess with my feria, okay? I'm gonna get it, be ready, carnal, ¿qué hubo?